So what I think I'm going to do is use the red hearts and a sheet of the solid red together. Let's see how that turns out. I'm going to put them opposite directions of each other. Then I'm going to put my styrofoam in the middle. I'm actually going to glue my styrofoam to my middle just because I wanted to make it stick. Oh, everything is shifting. I don't have no room on this table. Okay. I got my styrofoam in the middle. That's my tissue paper. What I'm going to do is drop some glue in the bottom because I want this to stick when it gets down there. I don't want it to be shifting and moving. Oh Lord. It's torn, but that's okay. Because once I get it in, I'll be able to fix it, I think. I think I haven't did this in so long. I think I know what I'm doing. Look kind of small. Boy, that ain't gonna work, is it? Let me see. Try to cover up the part that tore. Actually, I see why it tore, because glue got on the glass. Here, pull the pants down. Pull the panties back down. I'm making a mess, Lord Jesus. Let's see. We're going to see how this turned out. How'd you do? I may have to use something else. Because it really didn't do what I wanted it to do. Oh, I'm going to take this out. This is a fail. That's an epic fail. Now let's see if we can get this out. You know, probably that glue down there. Well, what we could do, we can put some candy on top of it. Make it seem like that was the intention. You can do this. Trying to see, I got some more candy. Let's see if you can make a mistake and mess those up and straighten it out. And it still works.